Hey guys, what's up? I'm Coop, and today we're doing another adventure map that we haven't done in a while, and I'm really sorry about that, but it's just been difficult with like the whole series going on with the modded stuff and just things during the week, and it's just been busy. This is a wonderful map called Potion Parkour, where there's like I think 6 or 7 different potion effects that we can use to parkour around stuff, and I'm gonna completely butcher the matchmaker's name. The map maker's name. Maybe you're a matchmaker too. I don't know. Hey, I mean, if you want a matchmaker, I'm just. Nah. But. Oh gosh, I'm going to butcher this so bad. I think the G is probably pronounced like a J. So that'd be Sagittarius. It might be right. It might be Sagittarius. Maybe neither of those are right. I don't know. But I'm. Hey man, I'm just playing the game. So we got some rules over here. I've already looked at this map, but just for your guys' rules, staying creative, don't cheat, and read all signs slash everything in chat. Single player only, that's why I'm the only one here, because I'm forever alone. Turn block sounds up, I've done that. Settings. I think we've already done settings. Time of day, I want it night. Made by that name, I won't try and pronounce it again just in case. Game settings? Game settings. Brightness is bright. Yeah, we got that. Render distance is 8. Music's off. We got all those and go back. Okay, and then are we good? I think info. Did we do info? We didn't do info, right? No, we didn't do info. So it's 20 levels that we have to go through, and this is his first map. It looks like a very good map, but I don't want to say anything too soon. So to start the tutorial, we go here. Okay, so cyan slash gray clay. That's your spawn point. Green gives you a jump boost. Okay, we got that thing. This gives you speed. Well, butchered that one. Hey, because we got the spawn point set. I can't do speed. The speeds are not going to be okay. I can't do speed, man. I just can't do speed. Right. This looks fun. Oh, gosh. I'm messing up the tutorial. There we go. Okay, red clay kills you. Oh gosh, okay. No, don't touch it. Oh gosh, do not touch it. Oh gosh, do not touch it. Oh, I swear if you touch it, don't touch it. I just can't commentate right now. This is intense. Okay, come on. One more turn. I hope. More turns. There are more turns. This is not good. Okay. Oh gosh, I feel like I'm gonna get really close right now. Okay, it's okay. Come on, we can do it. Don't wanna do the speed part again. I can't do speed. I can do any other potion effect, but I can't do speed. Oh, this gives you blindness. Oh. Okay, I can do the blindness. This gives you poison. There we go. Oh gosh, what is this? A 3? Nausea? Oh yeah. Press the button to begin. Awesome, we're good. Oh, okay, that was not a level. Level 1. These levels are for skipping levels. When you want to skip the level, level, place it on the diamond block and flick it. Okay. So spawn point set, this is speed. Okay, and then jump boost. There we go, we're going up there. 8. Blindness, normal. Okay. Can we just jump from there? I feel like I can just jump to there. Ah, that would have, oh good, it's not a, okay. That is a red shulker box. Okay, we good. We good? Okay, these levels do not seem too bad. That's good. Okay. There we go. Level 2, awesome. Alright, let's go. We can do this. Oh gosh. Okay, we gotta like time it with the things and just. Oh, this is like doing a cactus run. Ah! We had it. We almost had it. First try. I don't need your levers. Can I just take these somewhere else? Put them in the 9 slot. Go. Yep. There we go. Ah, we just completely just missed that one. That was my fault. Oh my gosh. Ah. Okay. This map, it looks fun so far though. Like, it's still early, but this map does look like it's a lot of fun. Oh, we good. Stop it. Speed? Wait, whoa, what? Oh, this is jump boost. Okay. Oh gosh. Oh, we're good. We are good. Oh, we're good. Yes. Level 3. Come on. What is this? Speed? Okay. Okay, we're good. Oh, gosh. Oh, we're good. What? Oh, I was about to say. There's no way that that's something we gotta do. Oh, that's right. The red kills ya. That's... Should have remembered that. Okay, there we go. Oh gosh. Okay. There we go. You might need a sprint key for this jump. Oh gosh. So that means that there's a barrier right there. We overshot it. Dadgummit. I hate that when it's just like you have all these maps and just like, yeah, it's all good. And then you overshoot it and just like, oh no. Do not overshoot that. That is not okay. Okay, there we go. You just gotta go for it. Oh, that's... We should have that. Come on. Gee whiz. Okay, I remember why I'm starting to remember why I stopped doing these. But now they're actually fun. This is a good map. It'll be an even better map if I finish it. Oh, there we go. And just doop. Okay. We gotta figure this out, man. Well, we got it. Nice. Okay. Jump boost. Oh, whoa. I look like... Oh, gosh. Okay. No! There we go. Poison run out. Poison needs to run out. We're good. Goodness gracious. Blindness 4? And speed. Oh! There we go. See, these aren't bad. These are not bad at all. Okay, never mind. Glass panes. These are really bad. Oh, gosh. Okay, let's just go that way. Oh, no. There we go. Oh gosh, I didn't even see the... Oh no. Does it give blindness and slowness? Can you not sprint with blindness? Oh, there we go. Poison run out. Come on, we're good. Ooh, I'm sorry, commentary is really lacking. Yes! Oh, the slime blocks, we're good. Yes, okay. Whew, sorry the commentary is a little bit bad. How are you guys doing? I hope you guys are doing amazing today. Oh no. What is this? With any luck. Okay, they're barriers. With any luck, y'all are doing amazing today. Nope, they're going up one each time. That's what it looks like it's doing. I'm doing fantastic right now. This map is going great. I need to have this out by 6 o'clock tonight. Step on the plate, then look up. Oh, no. Oh, gosh. That way. This is not okay. I'm sorry. The commentary is just going down the drain. It's amazing. Oh! That is really fast. I honestly don't know what that scream was. Sorry. I don't know. I really don't know what it was. It's okay, because we're going to make it back there. We're going to make it back there right now, and we're just... Oh, wait, hang on. Can we cheat this? Well, we can't find out now, because I didn't make it. It's so difficult to find a good map. And I think this does look like a good one. We good. We kind of cheated it, but we could. All right. Yeah, level 7. That was level 6. Never mind. What does this do? Nausea, oh no. Can't do nausea. Okay. Where are we going? Probably up there. Probably way up there. Yep. And then just drop down. Oh, let's just go this way. Let's just go that way. Let's do this. Oh, yay. More nausea. Oh, no. I can't do the nausea. Oh, I can't do the nausea. Oh, gosh. Are we on it? Are we on it? I can't tell. Wait, hang on. If we get off of a block like this, it goes back to normal, right? Oh, it does. Oh, of course we died then. Dang it. Just go. Just go. Oh, just don't go. Just do it accurately, then go. Oh, there we go. We did it. Oh, gosh. Oh, I can't. I can't look at that screen, man. Okay. Okay, we're out of the nausea. We're out of the nausea. Oh, that is a fun one. Oh, gosh. We did it. Oh, gosh. Okay. Oh, no. Oh, we did it. Nice. Level 8. This jump is possible. Please don't rage. Yay. Oh, I love it when they say that. Oh, that was like a weird teleporty thing. You know, at least they gave a warning. Just like, yeah, I know it's bad. So, dadgummit, I thought I had that. Well, dang. Oh, yeah, about to say, I had that. I had that for sure. Oh, there we go. You might need a sprint key for this. For what? What are we doing? Oh, no, we have to jump through the loop. Oh, I can't. There's no way I can do this. There is no way I can do this. I'm not that good at things. There we go. Oof. Please stop. It's right there. It is right there. I thought I could do it. I didn't. Oh, dadgummit. And we're back to this again. I really thought that's what I had to do, is I had to go quick. It wasn't, apparently. Come on. There we go. Let the poison go down, poison go down, poison go down. Can we just go up there? Yes! Oh, we did it! Oh, is this another one? It's another one. Seriously? Come on. That's the same jump to start a level 2 times in a row. Come on, man. You just don't do that. Come on, we need things. Commentary is starting to go down, so we need to do things. Come on. We're probably going to end up at 200. Oh, gosh, this is just like the dang don't slip video. Or it's just like that same jump over and over and over and over and over again. At least this one has the decency to like kill you on impact instead of just like letting you fall into the void. Dadgummit. There we go. Oh, please make it. Oh. Oh. Okay. What? How did I miss that? There's no way. There's no way. Oh, dear goodness. Oh, there we go. Go. I gotta wait. Okay, we're good. Yes, we're good. Oh my gosh. Level 10. Oh gosh, what? How the heck? Like this? Yep, like that. Okay. Okay. There we go. That was not as bad as I thought it would be. And then we just... Nope, we don't just go up. We go this way and up. Oh, gosh. And then it goes... Oh, you didn't sprint! You didn't sprint! Why didn't you sprint? You should have sprinted. Why am I slow? Why can't I sprint when I'm blind? I feel like that's really weird. Oh, well, at least we got that part, like, figured out now. Can we just do this? Yep, yeah, we can. Awesome. Whew. Thank goodness for, like, those little... Oh, no. Edge things. Oh, gosh. Oh, no. Goodness gracious. We got this. There we go. I swear I am not touching the red thing. Okay, that time I was. Okay. There we go. We're blind and we're poisoned and we're nauseous. It's not a good combination. And we're good. Level 12, awesome. Whew, commentary is just... Oh, that's a four blocker, isn't it? Oh gosh, I've done a few of those in my day. Just make this sound really old right there. Just do that, it's not okay. There we go, come on, we got this. We got this, oh, we can do it, yes we can. Bob the Builder. Can we jump it, Bob the Builder? Yes, we can. That worked. And I have to include that in the recording. I'm kind of sad now. Oh, there we go. Okay. Think we may have found our... Nope. I was going to say think we may have found our groove, but no. No, I don't think we have. Maybe? Maybe? Ooh, maybe. Ooh, we're clearing them. We're clearing them like crazy now. No. There we go. Okay, we can do this. We can do this. I think we got the poison about down. Oh, no. How many of these are there? Huh. Okay, need to break. Okay. Oh my gosh, there are a lot of these. There we go. Okay, up. I need a break. Oh, thank goodness for this, like, little block glitch thing. Wait, no! No, I thought that was the end. It wasn't. I was misled. I was about to say, can I just, like, sprint that? I think it's not a pattern. It is. Oh, there we go. I need a break. Oh my gosh, I need a break. This is not good. This is like me, but when I get a headache. There we go. Okay, we're good. And we just missed the jump completely. Nice. Okay, we're good. Let it die out. Oh, we're good. Oh my gosh, where am I? Here we go. Okay. Thank goodness for this thing. Thank goodness for this thing. I could do that. Oh gosh, I don't even want to try this. Go. Come on, we can do this. Just one more. One more jump. We can do this. Okay, speed. Speed. This is such a long level. Speed. Oh, speed is key. There was a... No. We gotta do all that over again. It's not okay. This is fun, because this is not unfair. It's not unfair at all. Like, you know what you're signing up for. When you sign up for Potion Parkour, it's not just gonna be like, a bunch of speed and jump boost, you're gonna have like the bad stuff in there as well. Especially Nausea. Nausea's like a favorite.
And why Nausea?
Nausea's like a creator favorite for difficulty. This is, I don't know, something about this is just, it's just fun Nausea. I know that doesn't really sound right. It's fun Nausea. Okay. I wanted to try that myself, actually do some like little animations. But never really had the time to do it. And this wasn't like a while ago thing, this is like something I still want to do. Just like, you know, it would be cool to like animate some of this stuff from what I've done. Because it would be good. Why am I not sprinting there? There's like one block and I'm not sprinting there. Not dealing with this. There we freaking go. Oh, yay. Wait, what? How do you do that? Wait, does it work for the bottom too? No? Okay. Oh, it's gotta be on the blue blocks? Okay. On the blue speed blocks. Oh, jeez. See, like, this is nowhere near as long as the other one was. We have to go there, I'm guessing. Wait, how's that gonna work? Who knows the poison physics of Minecraft? Do you know the poison physics of Minecraft? I hope you don't. Oh gosh. Because if you do, you're yelling at me on your screen if you've gotten this far. If you've gotten this far, let me know. I would love to know who actually made it this far in this map. Not in the map, but in the video. I'd love to know. Guess, oh, okay. Get this far in the video, type your space keys broken, or your sprint keys broken. Let's do that one instead. There we go. No, I don't want blindness again. Okay. Please. Please. Please, oh please. Please. Please! Yes! Oh, level 6. That was 6. Which way? Oh, yay, you're a fun one. No, I'm kidding. This actually is a really good map. My sprint's just not. Crap. Wait, which way? I swear. If one of the ways actually is right, I will be so mad. Gosh. Oh. Nope. Can't go. Both ways. It's that way. Dead. Freaking arm. See, that's not what you do. You don't do the RNG stuff. It's not okay. You did it. Good job. And I'm guessing we just go that way. Oh, no. There we go. Level 17. Whew. I could be done. And it. See, like, that one was definitely a weird one. I was not on the thing when I died. There's no way. Huh. There we go. Where am I going? Here. Oh, I'm just going up. Okay. That's easy enough. Oh, no. Nope. That didn't happen. I know we can do this. I know that that's possible. But do you? That's the question. Do you know it's possible? You've got to believe for me to do it. Ah. You're not believing. Believe I can do it, please. So I can do it. You gotta believe. Oh, I was about to say, I knew I had that. What am I going down here? I don't know. Why am I going down here? So the poison goes away, maybe? I guess. But, I mean, I don't really see how that is especially helpful. Oh, no. Oh, gosh, we almost overshot that. Well, 18. Oh, this looks fun. It actually does look like a fun one. I want to go up here. Oh, no, I'm blind. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, gosh. Okay. Okay, we're good. We're good. Okay. Okay. Ooh, did I see something? Ooh, there's the plate. Okay, it's poison stuff, but other than that, it's not bad. There we go. We're good. Come on. This is level 18. We're so close to doing it all. Come on. We can do this. There's speed. Speed stuff over there. We're good. Yep. Oh, there we go. Oh, there we go. Oh, there we go. There we go. Yes, we did it. Whew. Level 19. Oh, gosh. Make sure you step on the pressure plate. If you don't, the iron door will not open. Oh. Oh, we did it. Oh, first try, boy. That was probably an Easter egg in that room. I didn't see what was over there. Level 20. Oh, what the heck just happened? What does this say? I don't know. We're gonna have to find out. It says, jump over me and go behind the tower. Oh. I get it. There we go. And if I may just end the poison effect, please. Thank you. Do this again. There we go. Okay. Some people might think this is cheating. You're absolutely correct. But I don't think y'all want to see me jump from block to block while twitching every 5 seconds. So, I'm gonna say this is a win for both of us. And get off the nausea block. See, like, that level 14 was the longest. It was just randomly long. I don't know why. It's probably like the first level that was made or something. And I guess that makes sense. I feel like, oh, that'd be something that I would do as well. Just like, you know, make the first one, make it like kind of long, and then include it where I think it would be in difficulty. That makes sense. That makes sense. Okay. Okay. You know, overall, it was a very good map. I really liked it. It was fun. It was fun. It actually was fun, except for level 14. It was fun. Sagittarius or Sagittarius, whichever one. Pretty sure it's pronounced like a J. I really hope it is, because it's just like, I don't know, it's a fun name. But I'm looking up like a little skin here. Can I go inside your head? I can't go inside your head. What happens if I do this now? Ah, I'm you. I am you. Yeah. Oh gosh, we look weird. Yes. Hello. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. It was a very fun map. Can't go to creative, dadgummit. 178 attempts, nowhere close to his record. It never really is, and that's usually a very good indicator of just all the things that have happened in his map. But it was a fun map. It really was a fun map. Check it out in the link in the description below. Both his name and the link to the download page will be included, so go check it out. It's pretty fun. If you can beat my record, just send me a screenshot of it via YouTube engine, Skype, if you have my Skype, you know, it's whatever. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. Golf with Friends will be coming, as I said, later in the week. I think I'm actually going to record it tomorrow, so we'll see how that goes, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.